It's a good idea to periodically clear your browser cache. This will help ensure that Sakai and other DermTech systems you access run well on your computer. In this video, we'll take a look at how to clear the browser cache for Chrome and Firefox, as well as for Safari on a Mac. In Chrome, click the three vertical dots in the upper right corner. Hover the mouse over History, and a list of options appears. Click History at the top of the list. On the next screen, click Clear Browsing Data and select the Advanced tab. Select a time range. In this example, we'll pick all time, but you can select a different time range if you'd like. Confirm that browsing history, download history, cookies and other site data, and cached images and files are all selected. Then click Clear Data. It may take a few moments for your browser cache to clear. When the Settings page appears, close Chrome completely and then reopen it. The cache is clear. In Firefox, click the History and Bookmarks icon in the upper right, and then click on History and select Clear Recent History. We'll change the time range to everything, and then make sure that browsing and download history, form and search history, cookies and cache are all selected, and then click OK. Close Firefox completely, and then reopen it. The cache is cleared. In Safari on a Mac, click History from the menu at the top of the screen, and then select Clear History. Select the time frame you want, such as all history, and then click Clear History. Close Safari completely, and then reopen it. The cache is cleared.